Delaware Valley's leading news program with Keith Russell, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, and Jim Gardner.
The Police Touch Museum was overrun with kids in costumes tonight. This was the scene at the annual Monster Mash Memorial Halloween celebration. You got it? Activities included healthy trick or treating, a black light theater show, and all the fun the museum offers all year around.